was to be his third jump of the day. The veteran jumper had been shooting tape with a specially rigged camera when he jumped this last time, just seconds ahead of an instructor and student whose fall he was recording. Then, to his horror, the cameraman realized that he was without a parachute. And well out of reach of the other jumpers, these images are the very last he ever recorded.